Flogging Scene from Uncle Tom's Cabin by Len Spencer, Edison Records.
I've come at last to the Vale of Shadows. My heart sinks into tears over my poor old eyes.
Shut up, you black cock! Quit that howling! So you've made up your mind to run away, huh?
No, Master.
Ah, I'll show you. Thimble, Thimble, here, the bloodhound. Now you see what you'd get if you tried it. I mean to make a slave driver of you, Tom. Yeah. Take this contrary gal, Emmeline, and flog her, do you hear? Flog her!
I hope Master won't send me in that. I ain't used to it. I never did, and I can nowhere.
What, you can't? Well, you will before I'm done with you. Well, now you tell me you can't?
Yes, Master. I'm willing to work for you night and day. But this your thing is downright cruel, and I never shall do it. Never. I'll die first.
You're the pious dog led down amongst us sinners. Did you never read out of your book, Servants shall be your masters? Ain't I your master? Didn't I pay $1,200 cash for all there is inside of your carpet, old black cell? Ain't your mind, body, and soul?
No, master, my soul is yours. You haven't bought it, you can't buy it. It's been bought and paid for by one that's able to keep it, and you can't harm it.
I can't, eh? Well, we'll see. Thimble, Thimble, away with this black dog. Log him within an inch of his life.
Mercy, Master.
Mercy? You'll not find any mercy in